Classical pieces on guitar, there's two ways you can approach it. One is like a classical guitar player, where you use your fingers and you know, you have a little stand for your foot, and you play like Segovia. And I'm very bad at that, so I never try it at all. My finger picking is I just have never developed that technique, and I like to use the guitar pick instead. So I don't really play traditional classical guitar. What I do is I'll take a piano piece or a cello piece or something, and I'll try to take the notes and find a way to play them on guitar. And that's a really enjoyable challenge to me, to have this preset composition of notes, and it's my job to work out the fingerings and the techniques to make it work, because originally it wasn't played on guitar, it was played on piano. So it might be impossible to put it on guitar, but it's my job. And, or if you want to try it, your job, to try to make it work, to try to find those fingerings. Most of the pieces that I've learned are by J.S. Bach, occasionally his son, J.C. Bach, and those pieces, the rhythms are very strict, which makes it easy in a way. It's nice to be able to follow those strict and very mathematical rhythms. The difficult part is to play them very accurately, and again, to work out the fingerings. When I first heard Yngwie Malmsteen, who's a very classically influenced player, he's more influenced by Paganini, who played, you know, these crazy arpeggios straight up and down really, really fast. But Bach tends to do them a little bit slower, but very accurately in time, and with more interesting patterns than just straight up and down. So the techniques I use for this is a lot of string skipping, a lot of the, like, to get phrases that are more rhythmic, da, 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 as opposed to blah, 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 blah. So the Bach pieces are very good for your technique, and A lot of the licks I got from Jimmy Page, you know, by listening to, like, Jimmy Page do descending threes. And I took that same technique that I used in a pentatonic scale and put it in Bach. So that's an example of how to work out the fingerings with string skipping. Very useful technique for these Bach pieces and a lot of the classical stuff. And now I'll let you get on to enjoying classical music on your electric guitar. Gambatte!